Listen. The same blood flows in both our veins, doesn't it, my sister? The blood of Oedipus. And suffering, which was his destiny, is our punishment too. The sentence passed on all his children. Physical pain, contempt, insults, every kind of dishonor. We've seen them all and endured them all, the two of us. But there's more to come. Now. Today. Have you heard it? This new proclamation which the king has made to the whole city. Have you heard how those nearest to us are to be treated? With a contempt that we reserve for traitors, people we love.
Nobody has told me anything, Antigone. I've heard nothing, neither good nor bad, about anyone we love. Not since the battle, I mean. The terrible news that both our brothers were dead. One day, one battle and fratricide twice over. Each brother cutting down his own flesh. But the army from Argos retreated last night. I have heard that. Nothing else to cheer me up or depress me further.
I thought you hadn't. That's why I asked you to meet me here, where I can tell you everything without any risk of being overheard.